And here's the woman who gargles with dust. It's all right. I've sent her off some Benylin. She should be okay after a couple of days. Bonnie Tyler, It's a Heartache. Next, here's Meat. His voice a bit wobbly here. I think he's been in the fridge. And I'm thinking those sleeves could be just a bit too long, probably size 18 and a half.